This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. As you've gone through life, how many times have you tested something to see if it works or if you like it? Testing could range from a new car, an appliance, a new job, a business, or even a personal relationship. Most people spend a large amount of their time testing as they make their way through life. Some tests, of course, succeed, some fail, and some determine nothing, at least on the surface, allowing that there is some divine reason behind everything that takes place. All the testing a person does is usually done by the personal ego part of their identity, which, until the test takes place, can only speculate as to whether the test will turn out well or not. When the personal ego self is set aside, and the true self or the soul, one with God, takes over one's life, there's that real part of you that simply knows. The need for testing then becomes minimal, as the all-knowing mind of God is guiding you. Testing is only needed then by God as a way to draw your attention to something in your life, not because the test in of itself is necessary. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ-conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness and awareness within myself, let me recognize that if I am being God-guided intuitively from within myself, the need for testing will be minimized in my life. You see, God will immediately be pointing me in the right direction, already knowing what is right for me, already knowing what to do or not to do, because I am being guided. And the few times that I have to test something out, it's just really going through the motions, allowing God to call my attention to something through the test that will improve the quality of my life. Therefore, each and every day, I take a few moments to let go of my personal ego self and to give it up to God's presence within me, one with my soul, which will direct me through life to doing the right thing at the right time with the right person or condition or circumstance needed. For this realization of being on what I term spiritual automatic, letting God guide you each and every day, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. A reminder to watch our current complimentary weekly video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv. And let others know about our weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject of each week's weekly video containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.